Hare Krishna. We are in a very special place in Simantadvipa. In the scriptures it is said, Vaishnavanam Yathasambho. Lord Shiva is the greatest devotee of Krishna. And how Lord Shiva helps his devotees, encourages his devotees to become devotees of Lord Krishna. There's a beautiful pastime that took place here in this area called Bilvapaksha. Some sages were worshipping Lord Shiva in this place. Begging the Lord to appear, begging Lord Shiva to appear before them. For 15 days, the devotees of Lord Shiva worshipped him with great love and care. Lord Shiva appeared in front of those sages. Lord Shiva was very, very pleased with these devotees. Lord Shiva asked, ask for any boon that you desire. And surprisingly, those sages responded to Lord Shiva by saying, my dear Lord, you are the most merciful. Please give us any boon that you feel is the most beneficial for us. Normally, people do penance to satisfy a particular demigod or Lord Shiva or Brahma or even to Lord Krishna, asking, hoping to get a specific boon. But in this place, when Lord Shiva appeared in front of the sages said, my Lord, you are the most merciful. Please grant us that boon which is most beneficial for us. Lord Shiva, taking advantage of this situation, began to preach about Krishna consciousness to them, telling them that how worshipping the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Sri Krishna, is the most auspicious thing, is the best thing that anyone can do. So then the sages requested Lord Shiva to please tell them, to instruct them how to worship Krishna. Lord Shiva began to glorify Krishna and then he said, my dear sages, please don't worry. Ei kotho dine ei nodiya nagore Krishna avatirna hoiben vipra ghare. Don't worry, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Sri Krishna, will appear as a Brahmin in this very place. And I'm giving you the benediction, I'm giving you blessings that you will also appear at that time. All of you will appear as the student of Mahaprabhu. Tar balla vese mahasuk janmaiva. You will please the Lord by playing the part of students. You will study directly under him. By his mercy, janiva tahare purna brahma sanatan. You will realize that he is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. You will become very intimate associate of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Sriman Mahaprabhu. tar paricharjo rato hoiba sakale. That you will be able to render very important service to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because ak pakkho billo dole pujila brahman. Because in this place, the sages worshipped Lord Shiva for 15 days with the bell pata, bell leaves. Ehi hetu bilvapaksha nam biggekon. 15 days is pakkha, one pakkha. Ak pakkha means, one pakkha means 15 days. So because the sages worship Lord Shiva here for 15 days with those bell, worshipping Lord Shiva with bell pata, bell leaves. That's why this place is called Bilvapaksha. Anyone. Estan darshane panchabakra mahanande milayan parama durlav Gaura Chandre. Anyone who comes here, sees the beauty of this place, who becomes a devotee of Krishna, Lord Shiva will introduce that person to Mahaprabhu himself. Milayan param durlav Gaura Chandra. Lord Shiva will introduce you to Mahaprabhu if you come and visit this holy place, pay obeisances, beg for mercy, beg the mercy of Lord Shiva, call out the name of Gauranga, chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, chant the name of Gauranga, chant the name of Nityananda. Lord Shiva will personally come and will introduce you to Sriman Mahaprabhu. And therefore, Sri Krishna Visaya Jeva Je Karjo Prarthaye Taha Purna Kare Panchabakra Dayamay. Panchabakra means five-headed Lord Shiva. There's a beautiful song that we always sing. Brahma Vale Chatur Mukhe Krishna Krishna Hare Hare Mahadeva Panchamukhe Rama Rama Hare Hare. Anyone with the desire to worship Krishna comes here with a desire to please Krishna, Lord Shiva will help you. Taha Purna Kare Panchabakra Dayamay. Lord Shiva is very, very merciful, Asutos. So when he sees a living entity coming here and trying to worship Gauranga, trying to worship Krishna, Lord Shiva will help you. So please come to this place and surrender your life to Mahaprabhu, to the Holy Dham. Visit this place, chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.